Okay, I hope you can hear me. I'm gonna show you how to get someone who is stuck. This happens for us when someone is running the unofficial Bedrock launcher on like Mac or Linux. So you have to be a server operator to do this. So what I like to do is lock off the nether portal. Let's go like that. And then we can TP them into the nether portal. So let me see if anybody else is online. Okay, so we'll just be able to do a TP. A is for everyone, I believe. And so they're invisible right now. And sometimes you can get them to move into the portal. So in this case, I'm controlling him. He goes into the portal, and then I'll follow him into the portal. So this is really hard to control two people at once. So I'm controlling his controller. And sometimes what you can do is punch him. Game rule, friend. Okay, looks like on his screen he just warped in. As you can see, this is a little fraught of a process. And then when he goes back into the overworld, his status will be reset. So some other ways you can do this is you can turn off friendly fire and then punch him in and out of the portal. As you can see now, we can see each other. I was just in the end, so that's why I got a punch head on. Alright, hope that helps.